I wonder what's keeping Guybrush. Oh, I hope LeChuck hasn't cast some horrible spell over him or anything.